I wanted to share with you guys one of my favorite real estate stories that I have. So one day I was working from home, aka my garage, and I was making my cold calls, and I called a guy who had the same last name as my grandmother's maiden name, and we quickly realized that we were related. We talked for about an hour and a half about our family, who he was, who I was, and all that stuff. It was really cool. Cool thing about this was that he ended up listing his investment property with me, which we're going to have under contract probably by tomorrow. Second cool thing is he has some property that's been in our family since the 1800s that he was thinking about selling because he's just getting old and he just doesn't have anything to do with it. But we're going to keep it in the family. He's not going to sell it. And the third thing is that I met a family member and I'm building a relationship with somebody who I'm related with. And it's just kind of cool how a cold call can lead to so much.